What is resolving power? Resolving power of an optical device is its ability to separate closely spaced objects. Now, in case of grating, which objects it is going to separate? We have seen if we make white light incident on the grating, zeroth order maximum is obtained as white, means all wavelengths merge in zeroth order and not separated. But in higher orders, the wavelengths are separated. If we consider two wavelengths, lambda 1 and lambda 2, lying very close to each other in the diffraction pattern obtained with the grating, the two wavelengths are well resolved. The two wavelengths are well resolved when the spectral line corresponding to them lie far apart from each other. So here, if the spectral lines are lying far apart from each other, the maximum corresponding to those spectral lines also lie far apart from each other. If the spectral lines are merging with no gap between them, then we say that these spectral lines are not resolved. So wavelengths are not resolved. In such case, the maximas corresponding to the particular spectral lines will be very close to each other, as shown here. And we will say that the two spectral lines are just resolved if there is a very thin gap between the spectral lines. So, criteria for this just resolution is given by Rayleigh, and it is called as Rayleigh's criteria for just resolution. It states that two wavelengths, lambda 1 and lambda 2, are just resolved if principal maximum of one coincides with the first minimum of principal maximum of other, and vice versa. So, principal maximum of lambda 1, if it falls on the first minimum of principal maximum of lambda 2, and principal maximum of lambda 2 falls on the first minimum of principal maximum of lambda 1, then we can say the two wavelengths lambda 1 and lambda 2 are just resolved, and we can see a very thin gap between them in the diffraction pattern. So, this is the bigger view of Rayleigh's criteria of just resolution. You can see principal maximum of one wavelength coincides with the first minimum of the principal maximum of other wavelength. If two wavelengths are resolved, just resolved by the optical device, then resolving power of that device is given by the ratio of smaller wavelength to the difference between the two wavelengths.
Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, then please subscribe to the channel so that you will get timely intimation of new videos uploaded to the channel. Thank you very much.